12 cards left, plus sprint spot and 12. Cam. He's lame.
That's my only complaint with Rogue, man. You can draw, like, really poorly.
So, the way the Rogue deck works is you run a bunch of, you run a bunch of tempo cards, right? And tempo cards are cards that, like, cost no mana, and they give you, like, a bunch of, they're, like, mana cheating cards, kind of. So, like, Prep is a tempo card, Backstab is a tempo card, zero mana. So, when you do that, you don't get much value from it. But, to, like, supplement that, you run a bunch of card draw spells. So, like, we have Thalnos, which draws a card, Double Fan that draws a card, Double Drake that draws a card, and Double Sprint, which draws, like, a ridiculous amount of cards.
Playing my hand, though.
So I'm gonna, like, Farseer here, because he's gonna Divine Favor me, and I'm gonna get wrecked. Actually, I think I clear off the shitty units here. I go, like, Disciple into SI. Next turn, Farseer, SI. Argus would be pretty good for him, I guess. But, yeah, I can't really play with Argus. We'll flood it and go face, and then he can conceal afterwards. And that's just like instantly game over. Should have prep sprinted again. Then I would have no preps left, zero mana, and I would overjump. That doesn't seem like a good play. Oh, he's gonna conceal here. Wow, no conceal. That's interesting. We have Drake into Backstab Fan. It's probably the way to go. Drake is definitely the play.
This needs to stay alive two turns, so... Actually, I want the paper. It's definitely the best in time to have, execute. Don't you fucking dare have it. Yeah, that you have had everything. Fuck this guy. It's not likely. Feed him this, you know? Extraordinary. You require my assistance. He had two executes, so he had everything he could have ever wanted that game. Alright. That is good though. Living Roots. Okay, the best cards. Living Roots, Innervate. Innervate is best. Living Roots, second best probably to start with. And then